The Mercedes-Benz S-Class is the benchmark full-size luxury sedan. It may be the template, but it is anything but cookie-cutter, with standout elegance, peerless fit and finish, and an unmatched smoothness to its every move. Equipped with the standard V8 engine, the no-cost plug-in hybrid powertrain, or the available V12, fully optioned or bare-bones, the S-Class reigns over other sedans like the kings and heads of state who frequently ride in them. What's new for 2017? A 9-speed automatic transmission replaces the 7-speed unit in the 8-cylinder S550. Buyers can now opt for Mercedes-Benz's clever Magic Sky Control variable opacity sunroof. Trims and options we'd choose. For all the decadence and grace of the 12-cylinder S600, the S550 is quicker and most critically for northern state dwellers available with Mercedes-Benz's 4MATIC all-wheel drive. Besides, you can option an S550 to within 4 cylinders of an S600. There are no trim levels on the S-Class. Mercedes simply shoves a mountain of options and packages in front of customers and lets them mix and match to their preference and budget. Standard equipment includes heated, power-adjustable front seats, dual-zone automatic climate control, navigation, adaptive air suspension. Anyone considering an S-Class should give the $2,250 driver assistance package a hard look, given Benz's expertise in adaptive cruise control and other active safety features. The setup can handle most steering tasks and throttle and braking within a lane up to highway speeds. However, this package requires the $4,500 premium package, which brings massaging seats and self-parking assist. Your everyday S-Class is available with one of two buttery smooth and powerful engines, a 449 HP twin-turbocharged 4.7-liter V8 and a 523 HP twin-turbocharged 6.0-liter V12. The former is sold with S550 badges, and the latter wears S600 lettering. Mercedes-Benz also expands availability of the previously California-only 436 HP S550e plug-in hybrid electric vehicle, PHEV, nationwide this year. The PHEV blends a twin-turbocharged 3.0-liter V6, an electric motor, and an 8 kWh battery to nearly match the S550's acceleration while returning better fuel economy and up to 12 miles of electric-only range. Beyond their cylinder counts and output figures, the V8 and V12 engines bolt to different drivetrains. The V12, and the S550e plug-in hybrid, can only be paired with rear-wheel drive and a 7-speed automatic transmission, while the V8 uses a 9-speed automatic and offers optional 4MATIC all-wheel drive. Every iteration accelerates from a stop with a locomotive-like